Hi, in half an hour I have this presentation at work sharing my ideas and findings that's gonna blow everyone's minds. They're gonna look past my unibrow and see me for the genius I am. I'll finally get the recognition I deserve. Let's do this. The car battery is dead. Well, I have a few options to fix the problem. I can't take the transit to work.
Transit.
Riding with peasants. Or even worse, I can wait for somebody to show up and give me a battery boost for a jump start.
Excuse me, sir. Can you spare some charge? Sir? Have a good day, sir. Excuse me, ma'am.
Or I can get smart. Can I find something at home that can help me do a jump start? What everyone has a few of at home are these AA batteries. What even an idiot knows that you can't jump start a car with AA batteries. But I'm gonna do it. Well, the idiot is right. You may need 1,000 AA batteries, 10 in series and 100 of those in parallel to create the current an engine crank needs. But I calculated that 10 to 12 AA batteries in series should have enough charge for an engine crank, just that their internal resistance is too large for the over 100 amp current a crank needs. But if I pour these tiny buckets of charge into the car battery should be charged enough for at least one successful crank.
You can solder the batteries together with wire. Just don't heat them too much or they'll degrade.
Let's charge the car battery with these. Now I have to wait 30. Remember, to charge a battery with another, you have to connect the positive to positive and negative to negative. Otherwise, you'll short the battery. Now I have a new set of batteries and a 1-ohm series resistor so I can measure the current through the batteries. The voltage of the car battery right now at no load is 11.7, and the voltage of my AA batteries is 19.4. Let's connect them up. Now the current through the batteries is 2.2 amps. Minutes passed and the final current is 1.3 amps through the battery. Now let's disconnect the battery and see if I can start the car. Get that tip, guys.
Where are you?
I just started my car.
Oh great, you're fired, man.